Alright, welcome back to Titans Cage 14. We've got Max Sanford in the red and Jacob Martinez in the blue.
Jacob Martinez with two quick one snap push kick and one low round kick, again with the round kick.
I like seeing the way they're mixing up the punches and the kicks. Switching between the round kicks, the push kicks. They are putting some power on everything they're throwing.
Yeah, Jacob Martinez is swinging with some serious authority right here. There's that push kick again.
Looks like Max is doing a little bit of the switching his stance every now and then. Or maybe it's just stepping in with that right hand.
Yeah, I haven't quite figured it out if he just does it when he throws it or if he does it because he likes to switch back and forth between the southpaw orthodox stance.
Both of these fighters pretty content to bang it out in the middle of the cage so far. But don't let that sound like they're not moving. They are definitely moving all over the middle of the cage.
they're not leaving this cage with any part not used back here.
Except for the cage walls. We haven't seen too much up against the cage walls yet.
No.
Nice push kick.
Jacob Martinez really put some punch kick combinations together. He is teeing off.
Yeah, I really like seeing what Jacob's doing, how he's switching up between all the different types of striking. Looking good.
And he was banging some serious hard body shots. I mean, we could hear him thudding over here. And the look on Maxi Poo's eyes, he didn't like a couple of those.
Round two, glove touch, and we're on. We've got Max with the red gloves and Jacob with the blue gloves.
Another big heated kick from Jacob.
I think if Max wants to keep it standing, that he should start utilizing different types of strikes.
Yeah.
Go back to some of those kicks. The thing about kicks is that they allowed you to work with different ranges. Keep somebody out of punching range.
Let it fly, bro. Let it go.
Yeah, and in the manner that Max likes to stance, I mean, just simple side kick from that turning the way he turns his body, he turns his full hip. I like to see him turn and kick with little different angles. But he's trying to play a punching game against the guy who's playing a punching kicking game right now.
You're right, though. The way he stands, it's almost like he moves like the Taekwondo guys, how they move to the side to set up those kicks.
Yeah, and I'd like to see him throw from there because they're great angles.
Yeah. He tried to push Jacob up against the cage, but Jacob shucked him off, and they reset in the middle again. Man, the way that Jacob just Did you see that body shot? He dropped his body, wound it up, and then let it go. It was like you could hear it clicking as it pulled back, and then bam.
Kick his body, Jacob. Kick his body.
Jacob does a fantastic job of listening to his coach. Oh, another big body shot again. Max is doing a great job staying in this fight. Jacob is just teeing off.
Yeah, he really is. Max is doing good, and he's definitely got the fighter's heart. But I'd really like to see him mix it up a little bit more and add a little bit more to his arsenal.
Yeah, these body shots make it tough to breathe. He's gasping right now for air.
Yeah, but, man, he's got that fighter's heart. He's taken some shots, but he is not letting it slow him down. You know, lots of times you can tell when someone gets hit that it hurt him a little bit, whether it hurt him physically or they just realized, oh, that could hurt me if it happens again. You know, they get a little gun shy of walking in, and Max is not doing that. Max is a fighter through and through.
No, he has not taken a step backwards at all.
Yeah, so let's see what he has for Jacob in this next round. I think if Jacob keeps on doing what he's doing and mixing it up with the different types of strikes and keeps that movement going, that he might have this one in the bag.
Yeah.
Round three. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, man. Something crazy just happened right there. It looked like Jacob went for a kick, and then it didn't work out so well for him. And he almost fell. And then the ref was kind of...
Then he gets back up, trips over the ref. The ref almost falls.
Uh-huh. I think there is an accidental strike to the face.
Yeah, the second one, that's what they're checking for right now. Making sure everything's okay, fixing his headgear.
Point, blue, red, strike to the face.
And a point has been taken. And they're restarting with Max down 1 point.
As his second strike to the face. Ref took a point from that one.
Oh, but he caught the kick. Man,
that's
that was
what he
great.
Needed to do.
Exactly. Now we can see how this is going to go on the ground. He's in full guard right now. His cheering section behind us is thrilled with the development. Oh, looks like he's trying to pass the guard, pushing a knee down and trying to get over it. That was more than three strikes. Oh, but this isn't from Mount. 10 more seconds. Yeah, they can land the strikes. Ooh, Jacob almost got the sweep. But Max held on.